But what comes to mind to me is that we say, it's not who he was, but who he became. When I was growing up, my father was born as son and or father. But through the grace of God, he became Reverend Marvin Marvin's. And praise God. Amen.
Thank you.